everywhere that I go, everywhere that I be. If you were not surrounding me with your energy, I don't wanna be there, don't wanna be anywhere, any place that I can feel you. I just wanna be near you. And yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. Oh, sometimes it gets unhealthy. We can't be by ourselves, we will always need each other. Yes, I'm a mess, but I'm blessed to be stuck with you. I just want you to know that if I could, I swear I'd go back, make everything all better. Ooh. It's the things that you say, it's the way that you pray. Pray on my insecurities. I know you're feeling me. I know sometimes I do.
Hi, I'm Katie, and today is December 21st, 2023. Interested in joining the Ski and Snowboard Club? There will be several trips to Seven Springs. Reach out to Mr. Shearing if interested so the club can plan accordingly. The 2024 winter conditioning begins for baseball on January 8th. Mondays and Wednesdays will begin at 6 a.m. and end at 7:20 a.m. in the gym. Tuesdays and Thursdays will begin at 3:30 and end at 5 p.m. at the Shadyside Boys and Girls Club. And trials will begin on March 1st. 4th. Place and time to be determined. And if you still do have any questions, please see Coach Hoffer in room 483. Now, if you are interested in economics or business and nationwide competition in those fields, stop by room 448 to speak with Mr. Bowman about the National Economics Challenge. NEC is a collaborative contest between schools from all over the nation. And as a final note, there is a cash prize for the winning team. If you still have questions, please speak with Mr. Bowman. And today is Ugly Sweater Day. I hope everybody is wearing their ugliest sweater. And tomorrow, remember to come in your 90s versus 2000s fit. Thank you. Have a good day.
What is your screen time?
My screen time is 7 hours.
That's it? What is your screen time?
11 hours and 22 minutes.
What is your screen time?
My screen time is 2.5 hours.
What is your screen time? 6 hours and 30 minutes. What is your screen time?
With the top.
6 hours and 52 minutes.
The Pulsera Project is a fair trade nonprofit organization that works with artisans in Central America and provides a market for their handmade bracelets, or pulseras, in schools across the U.S. Each pulsera costs only $7 and comes tagged with the photo and the signature of the artist who made it. Money raised from your school's pulsera sale will sustain employment for hundreds of artisans and will also fund programs like housing, healthcare, scholarships, social enterprises, and other empowerment programs that benefit the artisans and communities throughout Central America. Thank you so much for your support, and have an amazing time coloring the world with the Pulsera Project in your school.
Good morning. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.